Hi there, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Hope you're doing well today. Hello, Merc. Thank you. Yeah, it is a nice truck. If I can, I can't drive in this car. Yeah, I'm not sure why that was showing. I've never saw that show before. I don't know whether it's because I don't. I think my Twitch was already linked with Discord, so I don't know why it's only now deciding to show up. Thanks for the follow as well. How are you anyway, Merc? Yeah, not too bad, not too bad. Me, I'm a skilled driver. I ain't gonna crash. Not yet, anyway. Need to open my drink, but I can't do it while driving because I'm eating with one hand and driving with the other, so. Which makes shifting up and down fun. I think, hang on, the box is somewhere. It's the one for the PlayStation and the PC, I think it's the G20, no, it's not the G29, I think it's the 920. I get confused between the two, because one's for PC and Xbox and one's for PlayStation and Xbox. I've got the PlayStation and Xbox one. PlayStation and PC one, rather. Right, not sure if you heard that, Matt, but it's the Logitech. Hang on, let me turn the engine off. That's better. It's the Logitech. I think it's the 920. It's the 920 or 29, I can't remember. Let me Google it. It's the G29, Merc. Hello, Mark. Weren't looking there. It's the G29, Mark. I couldn't work out if it was the G29 or the G920, but it is the G29. I can hop in a voice channel if you want, Mark. That's if you're still there. Yeah, can do. Spot a parking. Hello.
Hello?
Hello.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can.
Good. The fuck? It's repeating.
Hang on, let me sort this out. Was that? Put these away. I had one of me weird wireless earphones in the ear, but I was driving, so put that away. Right. Those things, anyway.
Oops. Good.
Yeah, I thought I'd try and get a couple of hours driving in today at some point, so.
Yeah.
I don't know if 142 Baytonnell supports Trucksbook. I know it didn't, but I went on Trucksbook this morning and didn't see anything to say it didn't, so.
Yeah, well, I've done over the company miles.
Yeah.
Which is good.
Fucking helmet, what is he doing? Oh. Made me stop. Keep forgetting I'm in a left hooker. So. Fuck off. Hang on, what way am I actually meant to be going? It's telling me to, no, it's not. It's telling me I had to go straight up.
Yeah, straight.
Fuck. Son. Keep twatting everything on the right hand side. So I think I'm. Because I keep forgetting I'm in the left hand drive. Oh no, that's not right. That's better. I did have Trucksbook beep at me when I weren't looking at my screen earlier, but I was behind an AI, so I don't think I hit 62.
Yeah.
What's happening here? Oh. I think this was an 800 or 900 mile trip. So
that's very long.
From Newcastle to somewhere the south of Spain. South of France. Where is it actually? I don't know.
Jeez.
What I might do after this job is quickly upgrade to 142 and do a short job.
I think I'm going to do some jobs today for Ace anyway.
Yeah.
Might as well hop on and do some stuff.
Yeah, I'll have a quick look on 142 to see if Trucksbook is supported and then go from there.
Yeah, that's fine.
don't want to be in the third lane. Heard from Uncle?
Yes, actually, he wanted me to join his group the other day.
Alright. I was gonna say, as far as I'm aware, he didn't reply to either Jack or Jason. Neither did the other guy, actually, that
Did
we
he not?
dismissed. I don't think so. Not as far as I'm aware, anyway.
He's still messaging me now and then, but sometimes I just ignore it because he's just messaging me about stupid stuff.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, like, I'll enjoy my group and I'll give you Robux or whatever. No, I don't want to.
I'm out of playing all that now. I think I did re-download Studio at some point and had to mess around on there, but other than that, I think I even got rid of it again the day after. So. I'm on single player, I could have put bloody pro mods in.
I don't have pro mods. I should get it, but.
I was toying with the idea whether to actually attempt TMP.
It's actually not bad as you think. The most busiest times is like midday, like 12 and like 2 o'clock. But like if you go on there at say like a 10, it's like quiet then. And then you like get your jobs done there because that's when like more the sensible people go on and get their jobs done and then go off and then Just test it if you want and then see how it goes.
Yeah, I was toying with the idea whether to or not.
Because I don't play it anymore, as the other day I lost all my things, all my trucks on there and everything.
Right.
I don't know why, because I kept on saving it. I lost at least a month's work, which was very disappointing.
Yeah, that's odd.
I lost at least 10 trucks. and I discovered and I bought a DLC, and it just didn't count. So I bought the DLC, I drove around in it, and then I loaded it up about 3 days ago, and it wasn't there. DLC wasn't even there.
Oh.
So about, I don't know, about £10 wasted, but all right, complain or whatever you call it.
That's strange. Hundred and 74 mile ago.
Wouldn't take that long.
No. I'm trying to have a look for something on to do with ETS as well. Shit, don't do that.
I might go off trial soon, you know. Jason
Yeah.
said.
Right, so I think the thing that got me and Jason is when you was on your own with us. Like without Uncle being in the company, you were fine. As soon as Uncle joined,
Yeah.
everything went tits up.
Yeah.
That's
Did
why
tell you
we're,
about it at the start, didn't I?
yeah.
But
See, that's why when Jason messaged me, it said about you wanting to come back, and that I was like, yeah.
because it is a good company to work for, it
Yeah.
is, but it's just I got distracted and I and they were getting me distracted all the time, and but I'm doing good now he's not there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, don't phone and drive. Top tip. Thing is with this left-hand drive, I constantly want to be driving like this. Oh, not like that, but like that, but I'm
Yeah, I know what you mean. Why does it sound like I'm so, I don't know. Just makes me sound a bit sad when it like plays through the stream. Yeah, because Jason messaged me one night and said if Uncle wants to come back, that I have to tell him that he can, but he has to, like, I don't know, do something. And then I said to Jason, "Why are you messaging me about it?" And he said, "And you know," and then that's where he suggested that he's gone, so now I can come back in or something.
Yeah. Yeah, as far as I'm aware, him and the other guy that we dismissed. Hope
Was he
not.
another one?
Yeah, there was another one.
Was they?
Yeah, what was his name? I know his Discord name changed to MILF Hunter.
Milk Hunter.
MILF Hunter.
Oh,
Yeah.
hang on, let me have a look.
He should be in the server as a server member if he ain't left.
Oh, hang on.
He got dismissed as well because he was constantly saying that he was busy with this, he was busy with that, but yet he'd sit and stream for like 12 hours straight a day on a different game. So we were like,
Oh.
and then he stopped replying to us.
I don't know him because I've not got him friended.
No.
It's one of his friends.
I think he'd done maybe one job with us.
One.
One, yeah. Then obviously it was excuse after excuse. He was busy at uni, he was busy at this, he was busy at that. But at the same time, he would be sitting there streaming for 12 hours a day on a different game. I can't remember
Who
it now.
invited him? Uncle.
No, me. He was one
Oh.
on one of the Twitch streams who was looking for a VTC.
All right.
Yeah, he seemed all keen in the beginning and everything, and then no, he just kind of stopped.
I think that it's because he expected like more members or something like that.
Probably,
Or
but
like,
I don't know.
yeah, oh well.
Can I get around this coach? Oh no, he's put his foot down now. No, he hasn't.
Drive him off the road.
Just like that. Well, not like that. Not like that. I forgot the rain on this game affects many factors of your driving.
Oh, don't, because it's awful when it's raining. I've been banned about 2 times just because of rain. It's
Oh no, I want to come off here. I don't know if is it here I'm turning? I think it might have been. Yeah, it was. I forgot I'm in a left car.
Oh, and you crashed.
Yeah, I crashed into that sign on my right hand side. Oh, fuck it, I'll go in here. This ain't where I'm dropping off, but I'll miss me turn.
Yeah, just turn around.
Yeah. Oh shit, I'm on the wrong side of the road, don't I? Oopsie. I've still got some money mod on.
Eat.
Merc is bloody quick.
What year is it? 19.
Oh, it says truck in the year 97, so I don't know.
97?
I feel it's
that looks older than 97.
It's probably older than that, but
looks at least 92, something like that.
Possibly.
Trucks have changed so much now.
Yeah.
And cars as well.
Yeah. Right, moment of truth. Is it gone down as race or did it not go down as race? Tell you what, I'm gonna be happy if it has. Have a look. Or not at all, company jobs. Real. What did it get up to? Unless it was just beeping for the sake of beeping. 59. Oh. Right. Can I? If I go to here. No, not to that. If I go to Steam. Before I stop streaming. Because if I can't do it, then I won't. Stop the stream. Go to properties. No. Properties. Or is it not going to do it because it's open? I don't want to play fucking Sniper Elite. Why can't I opt into any? Ah, public beta 142. I can do it, right. So I'm going to end this stream.